I've tried quite a few different runs. I'm just not in the mood for Blue Baby. I've dealt like 4 times with him. I think Judas is one of my favorite characters, so he's still one hard. I was gonna do all the achievements on easy, but I think I'm just so behind, I think I just need to start doing someone hard. I think this room is a bookable aisle. I think it really is. Keys, I think the changes they made to hard mode just made it so much easier. I was like, okay, that's weird. So I actually realized, oh, okay, so heart drops are now just going to drop normally. Because obviously maybe they went, okay, we're still going to block consumables, but we'll let hearts drop normally. I'm like, oh, that's a pretty good fix, right? You know, it doesn't make it so, okay, well, I got no heart drops for like 40 years. It makes it slightly different, right? And obviously, well, maybe they could do some more touches. Then it actually was kind of opposite, where they made it so heart drops were the only thing that were limited. I was like, I did just get one there, but I was like, why would you do that? You know, it's like, well, the whole difficulty was consumables. I believe champions still don't drop as many consumables as they were before. This is the room that I was kind of talking about before. It was like, really, you can make the AI a bit better, but okay, sure. And I was like, okay, that's an interesting choice, at least, I guess. And yeah, I just don't agree with everything they've done with hard mode. I think a lot of people have agreed with. Is it they kind of messed up with hard mode? I thought it was gonna be double damage. Or if you ever play community remix, that was a hard mode. I mean, that was a mode where it's like you're not gonna win this, right? And I think that's where a lot of people were like, oh, that's a cool hard mode. And I think if community remix weren't in charge a bit more, I think then they should be part of this decisions as well. I think it would have been a better game. Quite significantly, actually. I mean, the game is very good. I mean, it's still like top game, but it does have that kind of feeling. It's like, wait, I'm playing hard mode. You know, I the whole thing about community remix. If you guys didn't know, I'm not even joking, that despite all the people playing community remix, I still think that like they kind of get out because Rebirth. But I don't even think they knew what it did. Hard mode did. People now know what hard mode does with this. I'm sure with the amount of people would have found out, but it was so much stuff it did, right? This room's annoying. You can't go get these guys apparently a bit lower, but that makes your life a bit easier. Oh, that was pretty stupid, mate. I'm dead. But some of the things it did that people found was, it did the whole, kind of idea of, well, you know, your shops and stuff only have like a 33% chance of appearing now. 33%. That means if you have, I don't know, I think it's 6 rooms in the game. 6 rooms in the default game. Well, I mean, 6 rooms that have item rooms, right? And then most don't. So that means out of those 6 rooms, 33% is 2 of them. So you will only ever get 2 item rooms and 2 shops. Less shops if you get Labyrinth. And I believe how it works with Labyrinth is that only one of them could show, only 2 of them. So basically, there's a chance every time a shop appeared, slash iron room, any special room. I believe it was special rooms, so like secret rooms, I believe still appeared. I don't know for sure. I think we even found that out. I think it was just too odd. Like all that stuff, you know, it was just like, it was kind of ridiculous. Yeah, all those different items and just didn't appear. And it's like, okay, well, also everything did double damage. That's a lot of damage. That means from, you're basically in the room from round one. One shot, what, that's one shotting Judas. That's, it was just like, well, that's hard. As well as consumables were lower, I believe consumables did have a low chance of appearing. And just, the whole game did feel a lot harder. Right, it was like, okay, well, there's no winning, right, you know, and I think they kind of removed some of that. I don't know, what did I pick up? Oh, Mita. Oh, I'm not losing this one. We'll see if my Adrena has a, oh, he'll probably drop it now because of Mita. Yeah, he did. Probably because of Mita. I'm not sure we could count that, because I'm sure that would be a non-specific card drop. Because Mita and there's a chance for every how spear hunts work is unless it's a short spear hunt, which there's very few chances. What basically happens is let me kill this guy first. So if I could talk, okay. Might as well because you know the special like jackdaw thing. Don't do that, brain. Why are you so stupid? It's like yeah. Make your life harder. Okay. but basically, I forgot what's that bit. Mita. Oh yeah. How Mita and actually how spear hearts can drop is there's a chance whenever a non-specific heart drops. So, non-specific heart would be just a heart dropping from the ground. So if you have charred hearts, that doesn't count as a non-specific. That counts as a specific red heart drop. So if you have a specific black heart drop, you can't get spear hearts from that drop. You can't, you know, so if it's a specific drop, then obviously it's specific, right? You know, enough said. I know that may sound bizarre to you. That's kind of how it works. I also wish there was, like, special, like, champion versions of those War Masters, whatever you want to call them. But if it's a non-specific heart drop, then there's a chance for it to be a spear heart, but it's like 1 in 52 or 1 in 100 something. It's a very, very low chance. Please be jumping spiders. Yep, good. Okay, jumping spiders are so much easier than the other spiders. Oh, Pyromaniac. This is great. This is really good, actually. It makes bombs so much better. It makes Ipecac, like, ridiculously good. It makes all these items is like so good, and we will pick this up. So I believe that is a non-specific heart drop, right? Because that's why sometimes you can see eternal hearts, because there's a small chance with a heart, non-specific heart dropping that can be eternal. So picking up Mita, I believe the eternal is the last check on the list. So I mean, picking up Mita may lower your chance to get eternal. I don't actually know if eternal is like your first one on the list or if it's the last one. It's one of the two, right? I just know if it's the last one, then. So there's like 1 in 52 chance that you get like a red heart, and then it goes, oh, the synthoid with really good. And then there's like a bunch of other stuff. Continue. Oh, we will pick up this. It's just so good. And it's like 2 spirit hearts instead of just 1 from the mark. So it's a very small chance, and then there's another chance if you're Eve, or another chance if you're another character. So there's a bunch of chances if you're like Eve, and which is like, oh, that's interesting. This isn't the original game. There's been no evidence that's been buffed or nerfed. It's kind of hard to see since data mining is like the only way right now to fully know how things work. You know, it's the only way. I'm not even joking, like, oh, well, it's only half the way. It's the only way right now to actually tell how certain things work. Well, we can't pick up any of these. Sad face. But we can play a little judgment over here. And we can blow up you guys. Give me up you, which is the world. Play judgment a bit more. Oh, thank you. You saved your friend. And I won't pick up any of those. I mean, blue map is probably worth it. I don't know if they get like updated. No, they don't. Blue map is probably worth 3 spear hearts. But like, it would mean that it probably would die, so I can use that. This means probably a Book of Lyle. I mean, it was probably a Book of Lyle one. I feel like there's a lot of enemies that can't have champions, and I feel like only the original enemies can really have champions. I feel like all the ones that they added don't really have champions, and I'm like, okay, well that's fun. And when they said, oh, we got like all these new enemies, 130 new enemies, I'm like, are you getting bosses in those new enemies? Because I can't tell. So, I mean, 130 enemies seems very big for how many actually there probably are. That's an unspecific hard drop. But yeah, there's a bunch of, I don't know how it works with the new one, but like Mita Jessing basically has like a 1 in 12 chance or something. So like not only do you have all your previous chances, but at the very end you got a 1 in 12 chance for a heart drop to be spirit. So, believe Eve has like another chance of the like really high amounts. It kind of makes Eve cool. I actually really think that's a good choice. Because looking at that, it goes, okay, so Eve's actually more valuable now. Because, I mean, you can go down to low hearts and then have that chance. I think Eve's chance should be buffed. So it's a pretty high chance. I think that really, it's not buffed enough. This is a pretty good run so far. Oh, I don't even know where I've gone. Did I go, where are you going here? Maybe I haven't gone downwards? Probably. Oh my gosh, that was the luckiest. I always get hit on the shins. Every time. It's like, well, that's so hard. Oh, freak. Those freaking... Oh, why would you make a gargling's champions? That's just mean. I'm not gonna go in there. Please be like another spirit heart. I need more spirit hearts. I just realized how, like, matter won't really work that well on these difficulties. I'm just like really sad. Tears up, that's good. And tears down. Tears up and tears down. Because if it tears up in notation, I will lose. I haven't gotten that mad room yet. I forgot about that. I wonder how. Freaking heck. Yep. Brother Bobby. Probably one of the worst familiars in the game, if not the worst familiar. I even know where the boss room is. It's like, well, good luck. 8 minutes in, we're only in caves one because of these freaking impossible ways to know where anything is. Maybe go left? I don't know. Oh, we do go left, okay. How is it even more? It's like such a big floor. Even though it's not really that big. Thanks for all the bombs. We don't need bombs. We need like freaking hearts. Because of the low chance of hearts, it really hurts Mitre. So actually, making this a lot harder than it would normally be. So if you're going, oh, we wish we got Mitre. You know, on hard mode, who cares, you know? Mitre's good. But with the low chance of heart drops, I think they've even, like, lowered it even more. Because we're like, oh, hard mode's too easy. Like, okay, we'll make it easier for you. Then we'll, like, make it harder. I hate that shot so much. You know you're good damage when you can basically kill Mega Fatty really easily. Oh, Squeezy. You're my savior. I really should have gone back to get the thing. Gee, I can't get back. Oh, come on. That was pretty mean. Yes, the Lumpicle, that's my one. How did I get two charges on that? No clue, I just got two charges. Oh, trickle charge! Oh, that's good. So that means I can use it, like, technically every two rooms kind of thing. I can use every two rooms, but I'd call every one because, like, you use it on your second room, and then, like, you can instantly use it again. So I really should be using this because it's going to, like, save me. I'm going to use it in this room. This room's nasty. Because, see, in the next room, I'll get it back. So, like... I hate how I say every room, even though I don't actually mean every room. I don't know if this will actually work. Maybe like this? It works. Holy cow. I forgot how it works like that. I was like, okay, that works. Are you a wizard? How is that good? Game. Are we gonna wait this out? Nah, we're strong. Just like activate Blow, even though this will probably one shot like every enemy. We just gotta kinda like aim our shots properly. Thank you, golden key, for making me feel a bit better about my life. Still would have been fine by opening that chest, but it basically gave me a key. Well, it's giving me like 3 keys, kind of. So I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. 3 plus keys. I love how the game's like, oh, I'll give you a bunch of keys. It's like, game, we're fine. Yeah, thank you for that. Freaking heck. That sphere heart means a lot. We're kind of coming back in. But only because we're taking no damage. I mean, if we take like any damage, we're just back into where we were before. Oh, these are the coming backs. Oh, that would have been so nice. I believe that's actually a specific card drop, though. I can't say for certain, because it always drops two, right? If it drops a heart. If it drops a heart, it drops two, but it just always seems like it drops two. So I would say it's a specific heart drop. I'm not big into all these, oh yeah, just go for every calculation stuff, but I kind of like them. You know, those little nitpicky things. We might as well, I mean, bombs, of course no bombs, but we've got some of that, so. Lemon party. I think matchstick's actually worse for us. Oh, come on. Do we go, like, down? We're going down. Oh, I don't think we have, because there's like no scorch marks. That's like the maybe there's the bat room on that too. The game's pretty badly optimized. I don't know. I know a lot of people are like, oh, it's optimized really well. I'm like, yeah, but it's a game that wouldn't require a lot of power, right? And yet it somewhat does in a way. It's like that's weird. It's really optimized. We are going to blow you up, because if you're like steam sour, then it's good. We're not going to pick up any of you. And we went right past them. And please be like, please make this worthwhile. A key, is that worthwhile? Probably. Yeah, that's not worthwhile. Oh, what did I get from this room? Like, what did I get from this? I'm trying to imagine what I got from the curse room. I got pills. Like a speed up? I can't remember. I also got like a... Oh, I got... Between Matchbox, and spiders. It's like, oh, that's not worth it. And you're dead. Oh, come on. Now you give me Dark Bomb. Now it's like, okay, sure, why not? Now we can go back and get all these hard drops and get a bunch of hostile spiders. Actually, I still think Dark Bomb is still really overpowered. Like, badly overpowered. He should not trigger. Oh no, he will trigger on that. Because it's 3 arts and it's 1.5. Okay, I'm not going to go back for the rest. I think that's all of them, really. So, I mean, he gave me 2 arts. That's pretty good. He'll probably give me a bunch more. I mean, like. For him to be worthwhile, he have to give you probably, I would say, for me to find him worthwhile, I'd probably want like 3 hearts would be like a conversion. So you probably want like 4 or 5, right? And for the fact that he will give you probably like 8, 10, I'd put him on like 15. It is annoying since you can't carry them. It's just like, okay. I think that'd make the jar a lot better if you could carry them. And it's like, oh, now I want to carry them. I did take damage there, which is really bad. I think Astral Burn, yeah. That's really good. I got speed up, I think. Are you a wizard or Temmie? Temmie's not so good anymore. Or not good for my current thing. I think I would want to take it, but... Probably should use that before I got the Lemon Party. We are going to go to Arden Room. Oh, I didn't see him. This is a room. I forgot to use my book of law. Then we can blow you up. Kill you. Hole is pretty easy. And trigger charge can, and we will blow these things up just because, I mean, hey, we can get like 3 black hearts from them, we can get tarot, whatever you want to call them, can get the cards, we can get like everything. And this is a really good item actually. I really like Rune Baby. You have only amplifiers since they can give you spirit hearts. So I mean, you're a Mitre plus Baby, is that actually a bad, isn't that like a really bad combo? That's really bad. Maybe, but I don't think so. I think it's actually really good. I know I stuffed that up, but that's fine. We will blow this up. Two spirit hearts is not the deal I want to be in, but I mean, hey, what can you do? Thank you, fly. Where are you? Hate this guy so much. Three red chests. Nope. I know, like a red chest. Cheat, golden chest. Why not? I've had none of those blow him up. It's like, okay. I surrender. We can't use this, because actually, technically, you probably can use it. Oh, freak. I mean, just one shot, but oh, that's pretty good. Facing a lot of traps. This could be a spirit heart. Nope, there's actually nothing there. Okay, well, game, I guess you win. I'd really like some spirit hearts. Thank you for this. This is exactly what I needed. Like, I went into the shop to get money. Not money. To fight greed, because, you know, greed is our enemy, so we must fight him. Okay, good. This is still problematic, because we could still be hit by one of the straight ones, but it turned out fine. I'm just going to blow up. You gotta give me at least one heart. I think that would be a bug, that they're not giving me anything, but I couldn't believe it would be. This is actually like a really annoying room. Okay, I should be fine if I actually get some freaking hearts. So I'm like, okay, I'll take freaking, because I can get hearts. And then I'm like, oh yeah, there's no hearts, but I mean, I'll get like one or two maybe, you know. I gotta take experiment too. I think I got like max damage still. I don't know. I can't pick that up. So die. Probably would love to, but it's trying to make control. Dark Bomb, you are great. I would love to get those freaking fortune tellers, or get all of its, I was gonna say like get all of its secrets, but I'm like, I don't want secrets. Pinky Eye or Trickle? I think Pinky Eye is worse than Trickle. For our current situation. I'm sure like an up. I think like there is a certain like degree of, okay, well, you know, I think items should be buffed, because it gets to the point where, like, items are so bad, that's like, why is it, you know, oh, haha, you trolled me, so funny, you know, and it's that kind of attitude where it's, like, not really, I think people forget that items can be there. I think sometimes that items are there to not make the player's game harder, you know. I think some people get sometimes over. I think Charred Hearts is actually really good in this case, because Dark Bomb, and I think the fact that we're getting no Charred Hearts, even if it does make no Mitre like significantly worse, Mitre's already pretty bad. So I mean, hey. Apparently experiment treatment doesn't work anymore if you look at your thing. I can't believe I haven't taken damage yet. Don't jinx it. And that's not party, but this could be like H-up. H-up. Wow. Are you wizard? Brilliant. Pretty fly, pretty good. Are you wizard? Oh, it's actually are you wizard pill. We're just gonna drop all these because I love how. There we go, we can knock it out of the way. Good. Bombing key for a gun chest. Why not? It's like our last bomb. But look how many keys we have. It's a bomb, two keys, but I mean, hey. We gave an extra heart to friggin' little dark bomb here. And dark bomb loves his hearts. He gobbles them all up. Ah, that's pretty good. How can I argue with that, though? And we're doing pretty well. Just kill them. Just kill them. Just kill the freaking zombies. Thank you. We will. Do we really want to care about the rest of the room? Probably not. No, we missed boss rush. Even though we've done it, I was like, well, hey. Oh, how did we not take damage there? The freak? Okay, we're not taking damage. What do we have that makes us not take damage from that? Do you see that? Wait, we didn't take. Oh, pyro! The pyro thing. That makes us not take damage from the foot. So good! I forgot we can't take damage from bombs! Oh. So good. I mean, we beat Mom's Heart on Hearts. I mean, that's a achievement. But, I mean, with this run, I think we could easily. I mean, we've never been good with Hearts. I think that's our whole thing. Like, a lot of people are like, probably gonna be like, oh, wow, OP run. It's like, no. Look how much HP we have. We're only surviving thanks to friggin'. You go, oh, my turn. No, not really. I mean, Dark Bomb's helping us, but the fact is that we have to. Like, we're barely surviving. We're surviving on skill. No. I wouldn't say skill. I would say we're lucky. But I would say that we never really escaped the whole badness of being Judas. If we ever get, like, a PhD, this would be great. Please dissipate, please. Or just kill them, that would help us too. Three short kills is pretty good. Didn't get anything else, it's sad. This is pretty good, because it means that we can always blow you up and get a heart for little old judgment. I mean, not little old judgment. Little old dark bomb, who gave me a black heart. I think that's really good, that dark bomb. Gee, it's a bit late. Probably need to pop and have my medicine. Yeah, I've got this, like, weird stomach bug thing. It's not a stomach bug, if you're wondering. It's like, colon hasn't busted, but it could be gas, maybe. Thank you for the money. Okay, I'm just one heart drop, silly. Or for you to blow yourself up and give me like a dollar. Thank you for your kind generation. Generous. Oh, thank you. Because Dark Bomb will see that. I forgot about that. Oh, freak. That was really too close. I think that was just, you saw that, right? Please tell me you saw that. Because that was a bit. How did I not take damage there? Am I not taking damage on, like, some of my attacks? I know it's up with this, but, like, it's okay. Because I'm fine with it. But, I mean, it's like, what the freeze is? I'm not using my charge because I think I could do it without it, and I did. Increase boss room. Death. Okay, this is pretty easy. Stone dropping scythes. Stone drop. Thank you for dropping like scythes, as I said it. Scythes aren't too bad, they're just annoying. Kill Death before he drops any zombies, and then you can kill the scythe. Ball bandages is pretty okay. I mean, it gives me a bunch more stuff. I mean, like, the problem here is, like, Guppy would be great, no? I mean, like, Guppy's. It's like, yeah, thanks for giving me all the deals. I can't take them though. It'd kill me. There's a point where I want to do things ridiculous. Like, I would probably do if I had, like, an extra spirit heart. But I don't. So it's like, well, thank you, but no. like this, like, you know, Lutune. We will probably go, I mean, the thing is that we could go to Lamb, but we could also go to, like, Cathedral. And Cathedral is kind of like, well, we need to get Isaac kills, right? To unlock, like, the chest. And the problem is that the Lamb's a lot harder. I don't think we could do the Lamb for our health. If our health was higher, we'd be like, yeah, this is a Lamb kill, but our health is, like, 3. We literally have no payoff right now. We're running on Spirit Hearts only. And we have received so little HP upgrades. But, like, I think we only have received one. I think that was from Infinite Judgment 2. It was like, okay, well, thank you, game. Let's see. We've received one HP upgrade. That's it. One HP upgrade. And experimental treatment, which didn't give us any HP. Oh, thank you, freaking actor. I love you. Dark Bomb. You're the greatest. on the, I just remembered, like, on the freaking Planet God thing, there's a bunch of, like, funny Dark Bomb things, and it's, like, Dark Bomb, you know, Troll, Knot, or something like that, and it's, like, hilarious. And you did. I know they fixed a lot of things, but it did kind of feel like, okay, you already, like, delayed the freaking time Rebirth came out. I mean, it was like, come on. You probably could have, I hated how I did that so freaking much, like, more than anything else in the world. Then I was like, oh, I better go hope Dark Bomb get it. Oh my gosh. See, that's why you open this chest. Just because there's that chance that you could get so many freaking Spirit Hearts that you'll never need anymore in your entire life. Oh, this should be a Spirit Heart. I mean, I know for those people who go, okay, well, Dark Bomb is so much worse now. Come on. I haven't even received a single spider this entire game. And if you looked at my last video, which, I mean, oh, that's just one off. My last video, I received, like, one, I think, this video has been very lucky, but last video, I received, like, one hostile spider. And, like, actually, no, two hostile spiders and, like, one freaking normal spider. And, like, I got it, like, first Stealth Devil. I got this one pretty late. So, I mean, no, it wasn't pretty late, it was, just, like, kind of normal. The thing is, like, do we think we can beat Lamb with this? I mean, I think the chance exists. But the thing is, like, Lamb's so much harder. I mean, there's no, like, champion Lamb. Which I think is really nice. I think if there's more champion enemies, this game would be a lot harder, but there isn't. So it's like, oh, look, champion. It's like, eh. I hate myself. I just can't not. I mean, it's like, I'm probably going to die in Satan, actually. It's a very hard boss fight. I have, like, 5 HP, don't I? Like 5, I think. Something like that. Okay, good. Right, don't get near me, don't get near me. Freaking, just go up. Thank you. Good, okay. Just because I don't want to do the freaking boomstone attack. We will probably do that. In 3 bosses, who will be... Okay, that's weird. We have like 4 hearts now, ish. Wow. Oh, it's just gonna be like Lyrejune and stuff, that's really easy. Like, Chad. Like, Peep. Two Monstros. Which is not Monstro 2 at all. Like, 2 Monstros are so much easier than Monstro 2. So that was like nothing. A bomb. Like, a charge of being this. That's fine. This is just like one charge. Even though I'd much rather put you in this room. Oh, I don't have trigger charge. It's actually every 3 rooms. These guys are pretty easy to dodge. And we will blow you up. And we got nothing. I think. Maybe they made a mistake with that. You know, it seems to not drop anything most of the time. I think they haven't fixed the consumable thing on items yet. I just don't think they... I think they thought they'd fix... It's probably consumable, right? Because it's probably all the same thing. And they just didn't expect. I don't know how they wouldn't have expected, but let's go. Oh, that's really bad. I even know how. I think I've got like 2 HP right now, or even like 1. I definitely have 1 right now, there's no way I don't. Not dead. See, I knew! I still killed Mom. Mom's heart, or whatever, and. Like, I don't know why. Like, Judas, I just don't get the HP early on. And I was like, I can do it. With like 6 HP, and then came down and just like took so much HP. It's not even that hard. I don't know. I'll see you guys next.